Week two, guys, back with Sakura. Cora, my trainer, Andrea over there, y'all. We're about to get this workout in, so stay tuned.
Three. Portia is now doing squat, half squats. Also working upper body, working shoulders and chest. I got Portia doing resistance squats, overhead press.
Three.
Come on. Four. Five. Three. Squeeze when you come up. Four. I got Portia working that booty. Let's go. 2-5, 2-5, 2-5, 2-4, 2-3, 2-2. Go. Push up. Go. 1, 2, 3. Five, six, seven. seven, eight. It was supposed to be eight jumps. So y'all owe me three. One, two, and three. Workout complete. Y'all, welcome to Portia's fifth day of week two. She got ab rolls. She's got five of those. Good job, Portia. Now she's gonna go into her second workout with that. She's gonna come up, she's gonna push up, she's gonna bring it back down. Good job. Y'all, week one, Portia couldn't even do 20 pounds. She started out with 15 pounds. This is a 30 pound, 30 pounds, y'all. Y'all give her a clap, show her some love, because this girl is dominating. This is week two, 10. This is week two for her. Brandon Core at Corian. Good job, Portia. Come on. I am so proud of her. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Push it up. There you go. Good job. She didn't cheat herself at all. She showed dedication. She showed up. She might fuss at me. She might call me all kinds of names. But homegirl completed. Good job, Portia. So she's gonna be down low. She's gonna grab that rope. She's gonna, there she go. Good job. Good job. So I have Portia working obliques. Look, I know. Ready? She's going side to side. That's one. So this is one whole set. Out. Middle. That's one. Other side. That's one. That's one whole set, y'all. So we got Portia working core, one, along with arms, two, keep them arms, there you go, three, go, keep them arms out, there you go,